Okay, here we go. I know what you can do. Don't let me down.
First things first, let's create your driver. Now, let's focus on your driver's look. Great, that's everything we need. You can go back and edit anything we've done so far, and we'll come back here.
Excellent lap. We're really pleased.
As we wind down from the excitement of qualifying, here's a look at your top three. Campbell, Schumacher, and Yuki Tsunoda. The grid is set then, so that just leaves the race itself. Join us tomorrow where we'll be... Here are the starting positions for... Got pole? Now let's get the double with the race win.
closing the gap on the car behind by 5/10 per lap.
Yes, yes, we're on the podium. Good job this weekend. Great drive. Thank you.
A great win then for the Prema team today. Tell me, Davide, what was the key to this success? It looks like it's time for the victory ceremony once again. So then, it's time to see how this result affects the Drivers' Championship. Mick Schumacher takes the lead of the Drivers' Championship. Now then, Davide Valsecchi, who would you say was your driver of the day?
It's got to be Artem Markelov. He was fast, decisive, everything you want from a top-class driver.
And here's how things are shaping up in the Teams' Championship. ART moved to the top of the table. So qualifying is complete and we're all set for an exciting race tomorrow. Your top three are Tsunoda, Schumacher and Daniel Ticktum. It's time to leave for now, but we'll be back tomorrow when the feature race gets itself underway. Almost ready to...
After the points finish last race, let's aim to keep the momentum going. We lost the position. Try to keep focus. Right, come in at the end of this lap. Mind that front wing. It'll need replacing if it takes too much damage. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. go, go. Pit strategy complete. See these tires through to the end now. Thank you. the grip levels to start falling away soon. Race over, take care of the car on the way in.
It was a magnificent... As we can see... A And now, let's take a look at the driver's standings.
It's a good result for Mick Schumacher, who extends his advantage at the top of the championship.
And now, Davide Valsecchi, let me ask you, who is your driver of the day?
Difficult call, but I'd say Pedro Piquet. He was committed the entire race, and it's paid off with the result.
On to the teams then. Prema moved to the top of the table. Meanwhile, Carlin moved up the table. The grid is all set for the race tomorrow, but before we go, let's quickly remind ourselves of our top three, which are Tsunoda, Piquet, and Nobuharu Matsushita. We're qualified. After this round of the World Championship, here's how things look in the driver's table. Yuki Tsunoda takes the lead of the driver's championship. And now a look at the team standings. Carlin. As we wind down from the excitement of qualifying, here's a look at your top three. Tsunoda, Schumacher, and Campbell. Baku never fails to disappoint fans. So before the off, let's remind ourselves of yesterday's.
Now that we've got some points on the board, let's continue. Check your
Thank you.
seconds. Just put up the fastest lap of the race so far. Front is a second a lap faster, 1 second. behind is 3.6 seconds. Okay, good job, mate. Really well done. That was a fantastic drive.
Great effort there from Prémer. As we look back on a thrilling race here today, we can now see the drivers take their... Mick Schumacher takes over the lead of the Drivers' Championship after that excellent result. So then, it's time to see how this result affects the Drivers' Championship. And now, Davide Valsecchi, let me ask you, who is your driver of the day?
Difficult call, but I'd say Daniel Tiptoe. He was committed the entire race, and it's paid off with the result.
And here's how things are shaping up in the...